Aurélien, congratulations with this great gold medal. First of all, can you tell us a little bit about your day today?
Well, that day started very hard with the first fight against the Russian guy. We went to golden score, and I should understand that I'm not going to throw him. I'm going to beat by penalties. So I took the right decisions, attacked, and won by 3 penalties for him and 2 for me. And then the second round was better against the Ukrainian fighter. I won by IPON, and then I felt like I'm inside the competition against the Ushangi, the silver medalist from the awards. It was a very important fight for me. I beat him, and then the final was just great with this crowd. You feel like animal with crazy atmosphere and people who always cheering you. That's amazing. The best feeling I have.
Yeah, and I can imagine after having such a successful tournament before with 3 gold medals, how do you deal with the pressure to go on as the last one?
Well, I think you choose the pressure. You can take it to the better place that everyone came here to cheer you. So do it. Or what's going on? I'm tired. Everyone came for me, so I choose the right way. And it's all here. It's everything here in the head.
All right, and now you have this medal, but can you tell a little bit still how it was to stand before this crowd?
That's, if you ask if it's, I would still stand here in front of the crowd, it's amazing feeling. And usually, you know, in judo, if you go to golden score, you feel tired. But now with this crowd, you cannot feel tired. Just go straight, try to throw your opponent no matter what. You see only one goal, winning. And this is something unbelievable for me. I'm just glad I had the opportunity to fight here in my country, in Tel Aviv. Happy, just happy. And I should say also about the Israeli national team, the women's and the men, they're doing a great job. And I'm happy to take a part in this beautiful event.
Well, thank you so much. Hey, and the last question, now you have this gold medal. It must give you a boost. What is your next goal?
Okay, so my next goal is the Grand Slam in Paris. For me, it's very important to win in Grand Slam. Since the Olympic Games, I didn't do it. So I'm going to train hard for this competition. But now I'm going to celebrate a little bit, sleep, and think about the next goal.